I'm about to prove that you are the least popular person you know. The rule is brutally simple. On average, your friends have more friends than you do. And it's because of something called the friendship paradox. Just think about it. Who are you more likely to be friends with? A person with 500 friends is a member of 500 different social circles. A person with only 2 friends is a member of only 2. The social butterflies are just so well connected, they are mathematically more likely to end up in your circle of friends. Because of this, your friend group isn't a random sample of the world. It's a sample that is naturally and heavily biased to include super popular people, which pulls the average popularity of your circle way, way up, leaving you at the bottom. But scientists can use this paradox to prevent pandemics. To find out where a virus will spread, they don't just test random people. They find random people and then test their friends. Because that friends group is guaranteed to be more connected and central to the network. It acts as an early warning system for the entire population. It's a life-saving shortcut built on the same principle that makes you unpopular. So you are not a loser. You are just living in a paradox. For other cheat codes to reality, come join our circle. We promise our average is pretty cool. Hit subscribe and welcome to my mother.